Well, a good evening, my friends. As always, I am Joe Franklin, coming to you for our very good friends, our sponsors, Hoffman Beverages, Matzahs by Streitz for the unleavened experience of a lifetime, Martin Paints, it ain't just paints, and joining us today, proudly, a new sponsor called Bye Bye Hair. It is the only depilatory. Sitting with us, my friends, three super duper people, Mr. Doug Henning. He's a magician extraordinaire. Now you see him, now you don't, my friends. And one of our top actors, even alphabetically, Mr. Alan Arkin. And welcoming today, a debut of sorts, if you will, a new rising star, Miss Daphne Clayton. Daphne is now appearing, my friends, in a new original review called Wake Me When I'm Nude. So I'm excited. Alan Arkin, tell us how you feel about sitting on this panel of superstars.
Feels good, Joe.
Doug Henning, in your magic show, would you have a place for a young, sophisticated beauty like Daphne Clayton?
Well, there's always room for beauty in the world of magic, Joe. For magic is the spirit of illusion. An illusion can be magical. Like this.
What are you doing?
Oh! I can't believe it. That's terrific.
Read the card.
There isn't one.
There's always a card in the world of magic.
What are you doing?
Look at that. See that? I didn't. Did you see it come? Not from anywhere. That is something. I didn't see a thing. Alan, what did you think about that?
That's unbelievable. It's amazing.
And it's magical.
Daphne Clayton, the show is called...
Wake Me When I'm Nude.
Uh-huh. And it is being done at the American Legion Post 118, which is located at...
That's at exit 6. It's right across from Mr. Donut.
Ah, Wake Me When I'm Nude. This sounds like a family show.
Oh, yes. It's a show that the whole family could enjoy, Joe.
Oh, good. Alan Arkin, have you ever seen the show?
No.
Well, please come. It's free. And they have apple juice and donuts during intermission.
Huh. Oh, that sounds wonderful. But when you speak of refreshments, do you have an assortment of cheeses?
Oh, now that's what I call magic.
Isn't that magic? And what would be truly magical is if this cheese were served on the matzahs by Streitz, my friend. Wash it down with the Hoffman beverages on a hairless body by hair in a room by Martin Paints. Martin Paints, it ain't just paints, my friends. Alan, this is exciting. Any advice to this up-and-coming super-duper star?
No, not really, Joe, no.
But we do have a treat, my friends. Miss Daphne Clayton is going to sing one of the tunes from the show. Daphne, do you want to explain this song before we hear it?
Oh, yes. It's a scene where I'm mad at my husband, Larry, mm-hmm. and his best friend, Barry, thinks that I'm mad at him, too, and so he leaves. And that is the first time I'm left alone that day.
So let's sit back, my friends, and listen to this musical treat from Daphne Clayton from Wake Me When I'm Nude, coming up right now.
His socks, drop off the kids, shampoo the rug and the dog. Hey, what about myself? What about my life? Don't I get a break? Larry, wake up. It's 1983.
That is exciting. It's very exciting, Daphne. I tell you, my friends, I love new talent. We discover new talent here. Daphne, you are a future duper star. Let me ask you this. What do you think about Ben Turpin? Do you have any stories? Are there any anecdotes?
I don't know who that is.
But Alan Arkin, my friends, Alan, you are the actor's actor. He writes, he directs, he does stage, he does films. Alan, the Super Bowl game, any predictions?
What are you talking about?
The game, Miami, San Francisco, who's gonna win?
I don't know.
Doug Henning, as we wrap up this gold medal winning show, my friends, and it is, you feel it, I feel it, we all feel it. Doug, any New Year's resolutions for 1985?
I resolve that each day will be filled with magical possibilities. And these possibilities, because they are magic, will be only illusions.
What are you talking about?
I'm putting this show in my time capsule, my friends. One of the all-time favorite shows. Daphne Clayton, darling, please come back. The show, wake me when I'm nude.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Joe. And please come. It's free.
Well, we'll drive down, I hope. Doug, a great star, more car commercials, Broadway show, and then you are going to...
off to Toronto to try my hand in a little dramatic fair in a play entitled Mass Appeal with the wondrously talented Jim Backus.
And, of course, Alan Arkin.
No.
Well, that is it for today, my friends. We will see you soon. And for now, Joe Franklin simply saying, let's all wave goodbye. Bye-bye.